Get off my lawn, you whippersnappers! I'm gonna tell you whippersnappers about the time I went to World War II. I'm so tired. I'm 80 years old! Come closer, I'm gonna smell you. That's the stuff.
Why don't you come down to the cellar? I got a freezer full of popsicles. 6 more years of winter. When I was a boy, only thing we had sticks and mud to play with. Now, kids got Game Boys. They're spoiled little rugrats, aren't they?
Well, today on Crime My Broken Hip Bone, I want to discuss to you about these little kids running so fast that they hit your kneecaps. It's already bad enough that I have to use Viagra every day, but now I gotta take painkillers because of these rugrats, all the damage they've done. What is wrong with this world? Here's another episode of Crying My Broken Hip Bone. Kids and their phones. Now they're first, they're failing their grades. I got the perfect solution for you youngsters. Throw your phones in your blenders and turn it on. That'll make your mama real proud. And me too. Today on Crying My Broken Hip Bone, I'd like to talk to you about girls, young girls, using way too much perfume. They've used up so much perfume, I don't think they've ever smelled themselves. They might have broken their nasal cavities. I don't know. Do they really think they're going to attract men from hundreds of miles? I think it's more like a stink bomb trying to get rid of all guys in the world. Maybe this is what they want. I'm here in the bus, burning my nasal hairs, and these girls think they're smelling like Jennifer Lopez. After smelling this girl's strong perfume, I have to press on each nose and blow just to get the stink out. After smelling the strong perfume, my nose burns like the fires of Mount Doom. I need to hire Gandalf the Grey for these girls wearing perfume, saying, "You shall not pass!"